welcome to CITH Hotel. I am Kayla. How may I help you?
Good morning. I would like to check out.
Okay, may I know your name and your room number?
It's Shilamay Kalani and it's room 112.
Okay, Ms. Kalani, please wait for a while and I'll just inform the other departments about your checkout. Room 112 for checkout, please. Okay, how was your stay, ma'am?
It's good.
Do you have anything that would want us to improve?
No, it's fine.
Right upon checking on your account, you don't have any messages, faxes, and emails, and you don't have anything valuable left on your safety deposit box.
Thank you for informing me. I appreciate it.
You're almost welcome. And do you want me to call a taxi for you?
Nothing.
Do you want any assistance with your bags?
Nothing.
Just a moment. Before we proceed to our checkout process, it was posted on your account that you availed our laundry and massage last night. Because of this, it was charged on your account. And here's the guest folio. Kindly review it first before signing it. And how would you like to settle your bill? We accept different kinds of payments. We accept debit card, credit card, personal checks, and cash. How would you like to settle yours?
I would like to settle through cash.
Can I have your payment amounting to $13,500? Okay, I exactly received $13,500. Thank you, Ms. Kalangi. Here's your receipt and I would like to sign it again. Thank you. Can I have the key card?
Okay. Here.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for your excellent service with my stay.
You're almost welcome, Ms. Kalangi, and it was a pleasure serving you, and thank you for staying and choosing CITH Hotel. We hope to see you again soon. Have a safe trip.
Thank you.